Well, here's Uncle Tom, and I'm sitting across from the Palmer, which just sunk back in December. Let's take a closer look at it. There you go. The sunken Palmer. You can see there's still plenty of ice on the river. I don't think there's 5 foot like they were talking about before. You can see that the bilge pumps are working really good. They've cleaned out this area. We'll go take a little closer look at that. Here's another look at it from the bridge side. Are the pumps working? Well, you can see now the roof is starting to show. This is the roof. So let's check it out again and see if those bilge pumps are really working. It seems to me, and I'm only Danish, but it figures out that as much water as we're pumping out of this thing, it would be rising, but at the same time, the holes that are being pumped out are getting filled up with water. So I guess we'll have to check it out. So let's remember what this looks like.